know who he was talking to. I need a name, just one.
I wish I could remember. I do.
This enough to llegaste hace poco?
Your first time here, isn't it? Want some advice?
Hey, is there something I can do for you? Because I'm kind of busy.
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
Why's everyone got it out for me?
Mm-hmm.
Could always be...
Get out of town before it's too late!
Hello.
What, you fucking...
Ah, you want to have a job tonight?
3 minutes to get out of the building. That's it.
Nowhere near enough.
Shockwave's gonna fuck with everything within a 5 minutes.
So this was a fucking race?
Eh, something like that, yeah. Got a new client paying double for express service. And I like to be sure I can deliver.
Hey, friend.
You good?
Yes? You, want something, Joe?
Johnny?
Oh, stinks, Engels.
Got a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah, just...
Yeah, private meet, so you said. Promise to be super unobtrusive.
God, I hate this fucking town. Johnny.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
You still mad about that thing?
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Put my peeps on the line? Or that you were fucking 3 other women behind my back before we were through?
I got a job. That's it. Urgent. But I got the euro.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time
he... So this time, you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's important. Name your price.
Ah. So you're either made of money, or you think we won't live to collect. Either way, Rocker, you're coming with us.
Guess I'll take my biz elsewhere, then.
Hold on. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand, you're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Down.
I got to admit, didn't
got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you a thou.
Laser focus! Come on!
We're parked outside. You coming?
Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know it.
Get the hell away. Out of Arasaka.
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh, yeah.
The tower. What's it taking her there?
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
Have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots. But our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right.
You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you got to do. Stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And media's a bad luck.
What?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Come on, we don't have much time.
Mainframe. Gotta find the mainframe.
Great. Now,
I'm under attack!
Son of a bitch!
Try this.
two, one. What'd you do to Alt?
I put her to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck!
Johnny.
The hell are you doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny! Stop that! You have to kill him?
We gotta go. Johnny! She's dead.
Spit it out before you burst.
Never even told me half that about Alt.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. We were a couple, that she wrote Soul Killer, that she's dead. How the hell is she supposed to help us now, as a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled into the net.
When'd you find her?
When she made contact with her.
And what did she say?
That she was a captive in the Arasaka subnet. But they couldn't hurt her. And she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on two thermonuclear charges.
Then headed back to Arasaka Tower. Who do boys think they know where she is? Beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Amber Jean's primed to go there. Break through. Just to contact Alt. Talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
So, did it work?
Yes. We extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's Angon. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper. Yet returned. She made the first.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before you pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
Don't got much for options, do I?
Ali.
How do I get to the other side? Brigitte?
Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the black wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of our sunken tower. V, this is Alt. Best netrunner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save her life.
The chip, the relic. It's killing me. Construct on it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham you strove to save in Arasaka Tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
If you're not Alt, who are you?
I use your engrammatic data.
Really? Find this icy bitch aspect in there, too?
Okay, I get it. You hate Johnny's guts. But what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
What? It's your tech. You created Soulcore.
The program I created has little in common with how Arasaka has since repurposed it.
Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good, we can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V, deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kind of like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
Great, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
How will I contact you once I'm ready?
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo Boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
Be interesting to see how your deal with Alt works out. Won't be easy to do, Perk. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
You dare now to lecture me?
Think I'd rather give you your deal. That'll have a better shot.
Enough. Alt can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
I think I'll be all right anyway.
Thank you.
Whatever you gotta say, say it. You've got something in your code, that's all.
Been trying to learn how you're wired this whole time. To know who I'm dealing with. Thought you were just unlucky at first. But I kept watching and finally realized what your problem is. You're a dirt girl from Haywood who found the guts to walk a few extra blocks from home. But turned out the best you can do is change.
Sure seem to know a lot about my past.
Well, seeing flashes of your past, just like you've seen flashes of mine.
Honestly, I'm scared of the day I'll start seeing your memories as my own.
Shit. If it's a two-way street, I'll somehow have to live with the fact that I let Deshaun Besme fuck me over.
Can you just tell me what you want? What you really want?
Help me settle my score against Arasaka. That's it.
Your goal is to bury Arasaka. Demolish him. Mine's to stay above ground. Seem pretty clearly defined, both.
Actually aligned pretty nicely, too. You need Mikoshi to save your life? That done, I can burn it to the ground.
Ah, there it is. Crusade. Get to Mikoshi. Smash the system.
Okay. I'll tell you why I want to destroy Arasaka, but I'll only tell you once. Want to hear it?
All right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and empty pockets. Corpses have long controlled our lives, taken lots, and now they're after our souls.
Might be right. Can't really argue with you there.
V, I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my side or out of nostalgia for an America gone by. This war's a people's war against a system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand?
Johnny, take a sec. You gotta...
Do whatever it takes to stop him. Defeat him. Gut him. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it. Fucking hell. You still don't see it, but you will one day.
Shit, not good.
Thank you.